Okay, if let's say you want to add game into fun box 啊，你要加 game 去 fun box 啊。We prepare a LAN cable first. We prepare a LAN cable. 我们啊、准备一个 LAN cable， 接下去去 fun box。Okay， 然后 if then you open switch on your fun box， switch on your fun box， and then LAN cable connect to your laptop， 接去你的 laptop。Okay， and then you open up a folder， 你开一个 folder， 你就打这个。Okay， you key in this word， RetroPie。Okay， after you key in， you enter， you come up here， this one。Okay, then you double click for the room. Go to the room. 进去 room. Okay, here is all the folder that in your fun box. This is arcade. You can see arcade, Atari, Nintendo. Okay, 我们会看到这样很多的 folder. 这些是不同的 folder. Let's say I want to put in a PS1 game into it. Okay, I go to the PSX. This is a PS1 folder. 这个就是 PS1 folder. 我要丢 PS1 的 game 在这里面的。Okay, double click.这里就是 This is a PS1 game. You can see all the PS1 game here. Okay, you can see the format. The file format is .pbb or .bin.q. Okay, so if let's say 我要丢这个 game 啊，我要丢 PS1 game 进去啊。If let's say I want to put the PS1 game 啊， okay, I just double click. Okay, I double click this game. Let's say I got the game here. I just drag and drop here. That's all. Okay.After drag and drop, okay, after I put in the games over here, I press start, I go to quit, enter, restart emulation station, enter, yes, you restart the fun box, then you can play the games.